this is Alba. She's 2 and she's been helping us with the lightweight sleeping bag reviews. This one is by Grobag, and we really love the print. You can see it's kind of cute, brightly coloured seaside print. The most important thing about this one is that it's the only travel bag of all those we tested. So if you look at the back, the opening here means that you can put your baby in this sleeping bag and then put them in a pushchair or a car seat and fasten the straps through the bottom of the sleeping bag. So it's a great option for travelling on holiday. Another thing that we love about it, oh, Alba's trying to wear the bag, is the fact that it comes in a handy travel bag, so it's just great for packing, and it packs really compactly. So we thought that was a nice feature, and our testers all loved that. It's worth mentioning that this one has a front fastening zip, rather than a zip that fastens around the side. Lots of our testers said they preferred the zip that goes around the side instead of down the front, because they just think it seems more comfortable. You can imagine if your baby rolls onto their front and the zip's on the front, it might be a little bit uncomfortable. But having said that, the zip is well concealed, and there's a little slip here, I think you can see. So once it's fastened, you can pop this over the top so that little fingers can't work out how to get this off at night. This one's only partially lined. Let's see if we can get it open and we'll show them what it looks like, shall we? Here we go. There's also, you can see there are no poppers on the shoulders, so you have to actually put it on almost like a coat. Whereas some of the other sleeping bags, you can lie them flat and lay your baby on it, and then do up the shoulders over the top, which is just much easier with a very wriggly baby or a very tired baby. But this one has to be worn more like a sort of coat style. Got it? Very good. You also can't adjust the length of this one, so you need to get the age right, really, to suit your baby's size. You can see it's quite big for Alba, really, so she probably wouldn't sleep in this. I think it's too big, really. There's too much fabric, and we can't change the length, but maybe the size down would suit her better. I think I mentioned it's partially lined around here at the top, but not down here, so yeah, I do like a lined sleeping bag, but if you're looking for something lightweight for very hot summer weather, then this is a good option, and the travel feature is obviously brilliant. What do you think of that one? You like it? What's your favourite thing about it?
See the picture.
Look, what do you like on the print? Do you like the seagulls? Yeah?
Yeah, and what do you like?
I really like the sailing boat. Can you see that?
I like this one.
Yeah, I like that too. So that's the grow bag.